going on?
You tell me. Where were you last night?
Home. Why? What are you doing in my car?
You didn't go out at all?
Of course I went out. I got Darnell's car out front with a load of parts. You want the receipt?
Yeah. How come you're showing up just now? Why didn't you unload the stuff last night?
Because I was tired, that's why. Look, if you don't believe me, you can ask my mother. Why do you keep butting into my life?
Because we found your boss, Will Darnell, dead in your front seat, with a shotgun by his side. Hoping you could answer that. Somebody saw your car cruising behind Buddy Repperton last night. He's dead, too. So are Don Vandenberg and Richard Trelawney. Guess nobody'd be trashing your car anymore.
Well, all I know... All I know is I got a Cadillac out front full of parts, and I'm supposed to be at school in half an hour.
We'll take care of the caddy. I don't want you touching it.
Honest, Mr. Junkins, I don't know what's going on. I swear I don't.
May we speak to Dennis?
It's a girl.
Hello? Hey, Lee. Happy New Year.
Can I come over there? I need to talk to you.
What about Arnie?
About Christine.
Okay. You first.
I'm afraid for Arnie.
I thought you wanted to talk about Christine.
What do you know about that car?
I know that the guy who owned the car before Arnie...
Yeah?
His daughter choked to death in Christine.
How do you know that?
LeBay's brother sold Arnie the car. I mean, the guy's a jerk. Just came out and told me.
I think I was supposed to be next or something.
Arnie would never do that. Not in a million years, okay?
I don't think he's Arnie, Dennis. It's that car. I swear it's the car.
Maybe. Well, I'm going over to Arnie's tonight for New Year's. And
Dennis, I wouldn't.
No, it's okay. I mean, we do it every year. His folks are going to be there. I just figured that maybe if I get him alone, you know, maybe he'll talk to me.
What if he doesn't?
What do you mean?
I don't know. I mean, what if that car doesn't let him?
Then we destroy it.
Hey, my man, you really operating those babies.
Yeah, I manage. See, we got the old rust bucket tonight.
You want to watch what you call my car? She's real sensitive.
Is she? Sorry, Christine.
Good boy. Let's motivate. have a beer. Don't be shy. My car's your car. A toast. Death. To the shitters of the world in 1979.
Come on, Arnie. I can't drink to that. What can you drink to? What about to us? You know, to friendship?
Oh, friendship. Right, that's good. That's real good.
I want you to see this. This is great alignment. You just don't see this anymore. I mean...
Don't be scared.
I'm scared for you, man. For what's happened to you. It's this fucking car.
I know you're jealous. We'll always be friends as long as you stick with me. And you know what happens to shooters who don't.
What does happen?
Well, let's not kid each other, Dennis.
Who are the shitters?
All of them.
Arnie. Lee's on your side.
What?
She cares a lot about you. She does.
Hey, don't you like this beer? I thought you liked beer.
Do you hear what I just said?
Let me tell you a little something about love, Dennis. It has voracious appetite. It eats everything. Friendship. Family. It kills me how much it eats. But I'll tell you something else. You feed it right, and it can be a beautiful thing, and that's what we have. You know, when someone believes in you, man, you can do anything, any fucking thing in the entire universe. And when you believe right back in that someone, then watch out, world, because nobody can stop you, then nobody, ever.
And you feel this way about Lee?
What? Fuck no. Talking about Christine, man. No shitter ever came between me and Christine. Now you watch this. Nothing finer than being behind the wheel of your own car. Except maybe for pussy.